There has been so much excitement about this film. There's videos of kids literally jumping out of their seats when they get told they're going on a school trip to see it. How does it make you feel? How much does it show that representation matters?
It makes me feel proud. Representation does matter. All those kids and those little girls and boys in there that are watching this is, they're inspired. They're happy.
You're getting tickets to a movie. I don't think every movie solicits that kind of behavior, and it's because there is a real hunger and a need for that kind of image. This is a fantastical movie, and it's pretty fantastic, I will have to admit.
Millions and millions of people go to the cinema, and a lot of them aren't white men. You know, so I think it's just logical. It's logical that, you know, people get representation. You know, I don't think it's a case of, oh my God, the pendulum's going to mean that people like me aren't employed anymore. It'll just mean that the net widens.
It shows that when you see yourself and you see yourself reflected on screen, you know, it breeds positivity. So I'm really happy about that.
Kids are excited because they, especially black kids, they get to see themselves and they see themselves in a different light with superpowers and potential and being leaders and fighters and everything like that. It changes the subconscious, and that's so important because that's how dreams are born.
People say, who did you look to when you're growing up? You get that question all the time. But the idea that you actually have, we can present examples that a lot of children have never had about who they can look to when they grow up, and how they can feel in any way, sense, or form, a little bit more empowered, a little bit more validated, a little bit more keen to explore their full potential, a little bit more aware of how much they can do in this world by this actual fictitious story, but, you know, a narrative of empowerment in so many ways. That's everything. Nothing tops that.